So, tough game. What happened in the fourth quarter? Because obviously you came back, but then lost the lead that you had.
Man, Olympiacos, they're a good team. They switched the defense to switching, and we just didn't adjust. So I think they went like on a maybe like a 15-0 run or something like that. No, we didn't adjust. So I mean, they're a good team. So.
You've played in that arena many times before. Is it one of the tougher ones in the EuroLeague?
For sure, for sure. Maybe the toughest, to be honest. It's between here and Stark Arena, but I mean here when it's packed. And they play aggressive, so probably here.
What do you expect from Olympiacos and Panathinaikos? Because obviously you are familiar with both teams the rest of the way.
Man, it's good to see that it's competitive this year. Olympiacos has won games, Pana has won games. I still feel like Olympiacos has a slight kind of an edge on Pana since they won the cup and the Super Cup. But Pana is very, very competitive, so if they're going to be the 4 and 5 seed, it's going to be interesting.
You gotta give me a Final Four prediction. I asked you 2 months ago, but I need a new one.
Oh man, yeah, I got a new one for you. Let's go. Of course, you got to go Real. Fener is hot right now. I want to put Monaco in there, but it depends on who they match up with. Oh man, it's tough. For sure, Real. For sure, Fener. I'm gonna throw Pana. And I hate to say it, but maybe
Okay.
Olympiacos.
Let's talk a little bit about you. How would you assess your season so far?
Individually, it's going well, but it's not an individual sport. I'm the point guard, so my job is to, for the most part, secure wins. So on that aspect, I wouldn't give myself a good grade. But like I said, overall, individually, I feel like I'm scoring the ball all right. My numbers are okay. Individually, it's good, but I need to learn how to win.
And then finally, what's next for you? Because obviously you are a free agent in the summer.
We'll see. We shall see.
Thank you so much,
Nick. Thank you.
Thank you.